Pretty cool view, huh?
Hell yeah. Robert.
Yeah, it's cool as shit.
See you at the bottom, brother.
And they're wanting me to go skydiving because I used to jump when I was in the military.
Yeah.
And they're talking about doing skydiving here in the near future. And they want me to come to Florida. And I said, well, if y'all do it, I'm going to come down there. So hopefully I'll be skydiving here before too long.
Yeah.
But I love all the adventure. I love the people you meet and the things you do.
I especially love caving because it's like really non-competitive. Like, you know, something people are like, what do you climb? How far you hike?
It says, like I told him yesterday, you move as fast as the slowest person.
Yes.
It's not competitive. It is with some groups I've been with, but you know that. But when you're with people that, you know, aren't like that and aren't in the group, you just move at their pace. Looks good. Looks good.
See what we can get into. You know? I can't go as fast as I used to, so I have to go at my pace.
Oh, you can hang. You can definitely hang.
Hey, it's nice meeting y'all guys.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
Bill.
And I'm Bob.
Billy Bob and Rob.